For the past week, I've been humming Paul McCartney's Live and Let Die, the Propeller Heads version of Her Majesty's Secret Service, and the Avengers theme. For this, I blame the 2007 Mini Cooper S, which I've concluded is the near-perfect car for a gay super spy. And like any good spy, it has secret weapons, like handling, power, and bomb disarming cuteness. To keep the Mini look, there's a full power bulge. Underneath, you won't find lasers, but instead a new 1.6-liter engine with a lag-free twin-scroll turbo, and that's good for 172 horsepower. And in case you didn't get enough cuteness on the inside it goes into complete overload. A Bond villain's hideout never had so many levers, toggles, buttons, and knobs. The trip computer on the tachometer even duplicates the functionality of the central speedo. That seems a bit wasteful just to keep the Mini cute factor. Then again, a lot of people will be buying this car just for nipping around town and through the city. That's not really a waste of its capabilities, but there's more to it. I mean, yes, it's downright nippy in town, and it turns traffic into a game of hopscotch. And it'll pounce on a parking spot faster than a fat kid on a Smartie. But because of its size, its combination of power and handling, we think it's going to make more of a sporting splash. Take the engine. It normally makes 177 pound-feet of torque.
But then, there's Overboost.
Bumping the output to 192 pound-feet. That gives a little car like this some serious hustle. I really doubt whether the menacing black SUVs will be catching me anytime soon. Especially given the handling, which is tighter than a fetishist's cat suit.
We have a button down there. It's called Sport Mode. Shall we try? Apparently it tightens up throttle response and handling.
Indeed, the Cooper S may have corrupted me, just a little. Of course, this is a Mini, so it's more a story of handling over power.
Are we getting busy yet?
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Oh sure, the Cooper S is cute on the outside, but inside, it's a villain.